You can't escape now.
You run. I'll fight.
Think you can beat us, huh?
Uncle.
Right! Won't be long. This one's mine. That one's yours.
What the hell is this?
Don't die yet. We're not finished.
Wah-jee. Wah-jee, you are right. Don't be scared. I'll handle him.
Uncle!
Think you got a chance? No way!
Wah-jee, the style that I taught you. Fight back to back. Fight.
Chan has escaped us and has gone to Tibet. Did you know that?
Master Yun, just give the word. I promise you, we'll track the bastard down.
Don't kid yourself. You are not his match.
Well, if I take enough men, we can get him for sure.
Even if you took 10 men, you could never beat him. Mr. Chung, you find the rest of the lockup men. Track him down and kill him. That's the best way for you to get your revenge. And as for Kwong, I intend to get him myself.
Well, my friend, today you're gonna die here. Why not just kill yourself?
Chansey, you know damn well that I wasn't one of the leaders of that clan. So why do you want to kill me?
But you did take part, though. Is that right? Come on.
Hot!
What are you doing here?
Nothing. Really? No, nothing.
Now, don't lie. I saw you looking into my room.
No, I wasn't. I saw you killing animals.
Huh? So you were spying. And you believe that's wrong?
Oh, sure. Chief Abbott said that no monk here can kill any living thing.
But you're an ordained monk, so you can't kill. I've not been ordained, so I can do it. Come with me.
Right.
You there?
Yes, Senor Wong.
Leave the barrels. Go inside.
Yes.
Get 40 pails of water.
40 pails of water. Oh, my God.
Put a bless you. Put a bless you. Put a bless you. Put a bless you. Put a bless you.
Hey!
Yes, Senor Wong?
What does a monk without umbrella mean?
Don't know.
Without scruples.
Huh? Without scruples?
Go and get dressed.
God bless. God bless.
Buddha bless all of us here.
Finish work?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Jing Wai Ching Sao. Take night duty.
Yes, Senior Wong.
How are you ever going to succeed here if you work at that speed?
You don't have to hit me.
Fill the lamps. The shelves. Going out. Who's there?
Wah-jee! Wah-jee! You all right?
What happened?
A gang of men. They're trying to kill us. Close the door!
Thought you could lock us out. Close the door. We got him.
You mean too, Glenn? So you're determined to kill me, yeah?
Now look, there'll be no fighting here. This is a temple. Get out!
Huh? When we're after a man, nothing and nobody stops us. Hey!
Play the flute beneath the sky.
Pointing the sword at Junyan.
Wang Khan.
Wang.
He has no pulse.
Wah-jee, please don't die. Wah-jee, Wah-jee, Wah-jee.
Wah-jee. Hong Kong. What is it? Tell me.
20 years. I kept this with me. Always you.
Bless you, Buddha bless you.
Thank God I'm smart.
Teacher?
Teacher?
Listen, we took the bodies to the river. Senior Wang.
Yes, Abbot.
I can forgive most of men's sins. But still, not killing men. That's the greatest of sins.
I had no choice. They were killers. They'd have killed me if I'd let them.
Well, whatever you do is your affair. You're not a monk. At least not yet. But a monk should never be ruthless. You'll never reach a state of grace if you offend again.
Lousy.
We practiced a lot.
Right.
Let me show you something. Call this the cripple style.
It does look like a cripple. Let's watch him.
The concealed hand Buddha.
Seems to me we should test him.
Play the flute beneath the sky.
Hey, watch out!
A basket around the sun.
I can't see anything.
Hey, what's that style?
That's the glue style.
Glue? What's this glue? You can't glue people.
I could glue you together,
Can't even catch me.
Come on, catch us.
Hey, look. If you can stick us together, we'll eat dinner upside down.
Right. Try it. Come on.
Your idea. Hey, did you give up yet?
No, no.
Oh, did you give up then?
No. The roof.
Okay. Hey, how do you glue us when we're apart? You can, eh?
Joseph, you're hurt!
No!
It's your fault!
Oh, you hurt?
No!
Hold it!
Huh? Hey! We're eating now!
Huh? We had a bed. Hey, you forgotten? Have you?
A bed?
Remember?
Oh, of course, about eating.
Yeah, right. Yes, it was. But still, upside down.
Huh. Come on. You didn't stick us together.
That's right.
Huh. Is that a fact? All right, you're together now. Hey. And no more eating. Don't go away. Give up?
No way!
No, do I!
Get off my back, will ya?
I got you now. Ready to eat now?
Yes, all right, we are. Yeah.
All right.
This rice looks quite good. For you. And for you. Yours. And yours. It's corn cob. Very nice. Like it? Eat up.
Corn cob.
Oh, that's so. Right.
Here, have some soup.
What's going on?
Oh, just a little bed here. One for you. One for you. One more for you. That's you.
What's this?
Oh, it's a joke.
Soy milk sour.
Sour? It's all right.
Those damn lazy monks. As from today, you buy the milk.
Huh? I buy? Right.
Wah-jee. Huh? You've no jug. How'll you carry it? Nowhere to buy it?
I know, in the village.
Well, I'm going to count. 1 to 2,000. Be back then.
That fast?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Tsui-jee, your soy milk is so good, white and sweet, just like you are.
Really?
Of course, sure. And that's why I come here every day to drink it. Does me good.
Well, you've drunk one for upping you two more.
Oh, good, good.
Mister? But I'm not a mister, or can't you tell?
I'm sorry, madam.
No, madam.
I'm sorry. I want soy milk.
Put it down.
Oh.
How much?
Fill it up. Thank you.
Hi. Hey. Money.
Money.
Shit.
I forgot it.
Oh. You don't want to pay for it. Well, now, there's just two kinds of people that don't need to pay.
Who are they?
The first kind is blind folks, but you're not. The second is the cripples, but you're not crippled.
Hmm. Hey, make a third kind.
No need. All I have to do is break your leg. Ay!
I'm sorry.
Now pay me.
He ain't got fists.
Too good for you. Hey,
Pay you next time.
Hey! Dad!
All right. I've never seen you here before. Where are you from?
Oh, from Tingyu Temple.
Oh, did Senor Wong send you?
Yeah.
Well, that's what he tells us.
Right. Next time you come, pay for it.
Oh, Dad!
Enough.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thousand one. Thousand two.
Aye. You're really too much.
You all right?
Dad, are you sick again?
It's all right. Opa, fetch my medicine.
Okay.
Dad, are you all right, Dad?
Yeah.
Huh? 1,000, 1,002, 1,003, 1,005, 1,006, 1,007, 1,098, 1,099, 2,000. I'm here.
In 3,100. Drink the stuff yourself. Then start work.
All of it. That's it.
What? They sold out? Why so little?
No. They filled it up.
You spilled it all. Clean the fire.
Right.
Here, do a good job.
Ching Sao?
Huh?
Go outside.
Sini Wang.
Out.
Right.
Those two men, do their jobs.
What?
You, dust the shelves up, change the oil.
In writing. What shall I write then? Brother, I found out where Wah-jee is hiding. You come here right away. Help me finish the job. Kill him! Well, now, better. I use a code, safer. Sounds like largely. Hurry. All right, fairy. Contact me. Just write me. He'll understand that. Oh. Now, to finish the job. Let's see. Now then. Kill him? Kill? Well, a dagger? That should get the message through. Right. Now then, he's got to contact me. Hotel. Hotel. Care of. That should be pretty obvious anyway. That's it. Right. Now, Brother Chan Yi. That's it.
Hi. Hello. Morning.
Hi. Morning.
Hey, how come you're so early then?
I had to. Senior Wang says I'm to fetch it before dawn.
It's fresh then. And I must fetch some more bean flour now. See ya.
I'm pretty busy. You help me. Get it yourself.
All right. I'll get it.
Good.
You manage it?
Oh, no problem.
Want your G to help?
No need.
All right.
I'm going.
Bye. All right,
bye. Okay.
Hey, I'm here.
Oh, God. Why are you so late?
Hey, only just got your letter.
Have you found that guy yet? Come with me. I think I know where he is.
You stay outside.
I happen to be looking for somebody.
Oh? Well, go and look somewhere else.
I'll look wherever I want. Get out!
No! You look where I want.
Like touching my arm, do you?
Not with a barge pole.
Hey, miss. Sorry. We were looking for some guy urgently, and we thought that he was in there. So then,
Are you looking for Wah-jee?
Yes, that's him.
He was here, but he's gone now.
Oh. Thank you.
Thank you.
Tsui-jee, what's this?
Dad, some men looking for Wah-jee.
Wait! You know they've been waiting for you. Put it down and help them.
It's your fault. We had to work more because you're late.
You got him mad at us. I'll light the fire.
Yeah, hurry, come on.
Yeah, light the fire, will you?
Yeah, go on. Hurry it up, man. Come on.
That's what I can do.
Well, that's the last straw. Just got out of here. Thank you.
Wah-jee.
Eh? So late? Want soy milk?
No. Tampu threw me out. Came to say goodbye. You tell your father. See you.
Hey, Wah-jee, some guy's looking for you.
For me?
Yeah. Two guys in red gowns said they must find you.
Oh.
They were mean, too. I had to have a fight with one of them.
With red gowns? Where are they now?
At a guess, they went to the temple.
I'll go back.
Hey! Bus in here. Then he goes.
Hurry up.
Oh!
Oh, bless you.
It's all right.
Come on. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you. Buy some incense, give generously. Good afternoon.
Abbott.
Adam, what is it?
Nothing. Just pray.
Yeah,
I'll sue. They'll need some money. Hurry up and give generously.
Buddha bless you. Thank you. Thank you. Buddha bless you. Thank you. Thank you.
Right. Was one thing. I have a brother who left home. Said he wanted to be a monk. Possibly he came here.
Well, what name would he use?
How?
Well, we don't know that. But his real name's Wan Pu Wan.
That's right.
Ah, there is a man, a senior brother. But I don't know his real name. The previous abbot took him in here. But still, he's an awkward man. Possibly he might be your brother.
Awkward, huh? Mm. But he couldn't be my brother, though.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot. Now, shoot. Let's go.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Hey, madam! Lord bless us, they didn't give a cent. Lousy, miserable lot.
The Minju clan is evil. Should be exterminated. And God knows why I spared you. I guess I was stupid.
Ha 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 ha! And the ULOs that will be exterminated.
Right. Let's settle it then. Where are you going? I should leave.
Oh. Am I that bad then? You're fed in the house? What did you expect?
Now look, I have to go out at dawn, buy the milk, and none back. When I'm back, then I work all day. I scrub, polish. That's all I do all day. Learn nothing. Not a thing!
Hold it! Here's your jade.
I suppose. It's better he goes right away.
Fritters and some milk.
By the way.
There's the temple. Well, where are they?
Crazy, so let's just forget it. Where's that brother?
In the hotel.
Let's go.
Oh, good day, sir. Please come in. This way, this way. Upstairs is full. Come on, then. Come on. Mister, upstairs is full, but we do have other rooms. That's all right. No need to be scared. I know it's your first time, so I'll make sure that you get very special treatment.
Hey, you're wrong. I'm looking for my friends.
Oh.
They're wearing red gowns.
Oh, them. Go upstairs, turn left.
Thanks.
Hey, well, we're here now. What's the job?
Easy now. Just relax. First we can eat, then we get on with our business. We go to the temple, and then we kill that one.
It is him.
If it's not, that's too bad. And we kill that Senior Wong, too.
Senior Wong?
We'll have the girls first, and we all go to the temple later.
Hey, look. Where's Wong?
Not inside?
No.
Well, maybe walking outside.
Outside.
Yeah.
Why are you back?
Save you.
Save me? From what, then?
I just seen the man. The one who tried to kill me once. Hmm? He's got some friends here, and I heard him talking. They mean to kill you. Someone else. Name Wan. Wan Po Yun.
Wan Po Yun.
Yeah.
Go! Hey! Get going!
They're coming to kill you. Not to kill me.
But they will! Go!
Uncle, must be getting tired. Look, let's take a rest here.
It's you who's tired and would like to rest a while, so don't blame me. Hey, Wah-jee hasn't been around for soy milk for 2 days.
Maybe he's been too busy. Maybe he needs help.
Well, I am helping him, though. I mean, these 2 sacks of flour are for him. That ought to last him for a while.
Those were the men that were looking for him.
Never mind. We must be going now. We've still a long way to go yet. Come on.
Right.
Please don't go. Don't go. If I offended you, punish me. But don't go, huh? We can stay here.
It's too late. My mind is made up. Let's go. Two clan. Know the 8 gods?
A bit.
Glue style.
Just a bit.
You're useless. Glue style.
Hey!
Senior Wang,
3-1. Watch the double leopard.
Ha! Ah, so you know that, huh?
Wah-jee, get out!
Wah-jee, hurry up! Get going! Hurry, let's go! Wah-jee, come on!
Get going! For God's sake!
Fire!
Brother, lucky you came in time.
With us, then.
Huh? Mother.
Let go! Let go!
Come on, you.
Let go, me. Let go! Let go! Let go! Hey, now let go! Are you a man? You could have helped.
Damn you, think I want to see my brother die?
Brother?
I just didn't have any choice.
Dad?
Did what my brother said, and he died for it.
Quick! Come on! Hurry! Quick! Hold it! I won't. Carry Wah-jee. And this is for him. All right, you two go too, eh?
Daddy! Daddy!
Listen, I think our brother is too weak.
All right, let's help him.
Right.
Want to escape?
Tsui-jee, I killed your brother. They weren't involved. Let him go.
Brother.
Oh. None of you here will leave alive.
Wah-jee, no time for crying. We have to go.
Brother, nothing, not a soul here.
Let's go.
You show me what you've learned.
Yeah, all right. Chu will change the cripple.
The concealed hand Buddha. Not so good yet.
Play the flute beneath the sky.
Not as good as your dad.
Yours is different from mine, not the same.
Oh, well, he's using the first four. I taught you the last four.
Oh. It's all the same style, though. So why the difference?
You can't practice all the eight gods at once. The first four are defensive. The last four are more offensive. Anyway, the core of the style is as follows. Chen, Ko, Chi, Long, Tao, San, Ning. And the most difficult of all the maneuvers is playing the flute beneath the sky. His father used the maneuver accidentally. And that's how all this trouble started. Many men have died because of that. Ha! From the day on, learn the last four. At the same time, we must make you stronger.
Right.
Strike through the fence.
Huh? How can I?
Hey, use the eight gods fist.
Well, go on. Concealed hand Buddha.
Concealed hand Buddha?
Hey, concentrate on the fingertips. Oh, dear. Are you all right? Huh?
With a basket, ring the sun. Stronger. Carry on. You must be faster. Get up.
Hey!
Get faster than me. Go on.
Want wine?
No. Not in that way.
How?
Here. The coins are on this side. You get them from the other side.
Oh, it's easy.
Easy?
Yeah.
Get them. Not so easy, huh? Practice.
How come?
I don't know. Dad never taught me this.
Good.
What's wrong?
There!
They're fine.
There! Are you okay?
Sam?
There! What now?
Buy some.
Well, I got it.
Gotcha!
His kung fu's improved. Pardon me.
Save Uncle. Hey!
What are you?
I want to get the whole lot.
Hey, hi there.
Oh, hi.
Uncle, how do you feel?
Much better. Needn't stay. You go and practice your kung fu.
Yeah, all right. Take your wine.
Go and practice!
Oh, you're all here.
Now, where is Kwong Wu Chun?
My money.
Oh, your money's here. Where is Kwong?
Well, Tamo Temple.
Come with me and get your money.
Right, please.
You finish him, and I'll get Kwong. So there you are. You were wrong, Kwong. You thought you could retire and escape me that way.
Well, I've been waiting for you here, waiting for 10 years. I'm much too young to retire just yet.
So you anticipated I'd come here looking for you. Well, before I kill you, where's the copy of the 36 styles now?
I don't have it. It's already been destroyed.
Huh? So you've destroyed it?
That's right.
You old bastard. So you studied it, learned it well, and then destroyed the book. So only you know it.
That tiny volume. It upset the whole martial art world. And many men died because of it. That's why I destroyed it.
But after you'd studied it, though... Selfish bastard. Wanted it for yourself.
No. I destroyed that book. Unopened. Never read it. Not one word.
God damn you. You're lying to me.
And Chen Tin. So you still have that evil temper. That hasn't changed a bit. Has it now?
And something else. I still intend to kill you.
Well, that's why I've waited. I assume we'd have to fight one day.
All right, well, get down here then.
Not yet. Not in the temple grounds. 10 miles away are the Qinglong Hills. Make a good graveyard.
Hey, mister. You seen a guy going this way carrying a bottle of wine, huh?
Oh, he went that way.
This is a nice place here. Make a fine graveyard.
Get going.
Go? There's only one place you're gonna go. To hell.
You two get going.
Using the secret style?
I don't know it.
Stop lying. I shall make you use it.
What you can do then.
I'd be pleased to.
The look of your gung fu, not bad.
Let's see them then.
Show me how the egg-gun style works.
I'll show you the seven-star kill. That's just for starters.
My father died trying that style.
Well, try this one. Hey!
I'd play the flute below the sky. I knew you'd use it. I know your technique. The Eight God's Fist. And better than you, too. Well, you want some more? Are you giving up, huh?
The sword points at Chungyang.
That's right. That you will cripple.
Ha 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 ha
Oh, my God.